It's a beautiful day in this neighborhood, a beautiful day for a neighbor. Would you be mine? Could you be mine? Please, won't you be my neighbor?
That's why he gets paid the big bucks.
He is amazing, right? That is the trailer for Tom Hanks, of course, playing the late Fred Rogers in the upcoming film about Rogers' life, A Beautiful Day in the Neighborhood. Mr. Rogers' Neighborhood aired for 31 seasons on TV before coming to an end in 2001. Rogers died 2 years later. Mark your calendars. The film comes out November 22nd. Will be a big one.